The Spa Theatre Bridlington has to be probably one of the best venues in the country to perform in from an entertainer's point of view. There's not many buildings around like this one, you know, and it's had a lot of money spent on it in a refurbishment, somewhere around £20 million.
Yes, I always come to the Elvis shows. Good. Yes, he is good. I've seen him a few times. Yeah, it was brilliant. Absolutely fantastic.
Hey, man, how's it going? It's always crowded. You still can find some room for broken-hearted lovers to cry their gloom. I did a few different songs tonight, to be fair, that one of them was the very first time I've ever performed it live, so Polk Salad Annie it was, yeah, I've never done that before. Down in Louisiana, where the alligators grow so mean, lived a girl and I swear to the world, made the alligators look tame. Salad Annie, he's got some granny. Everybody said it was a shame. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Dancing by soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art. How great thou art. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. CC Rider, oh, see what you have done. Yeah, yeah, yeah. See, CC Rider, oh, see what you have done. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, you made me love you, and now that old man is gone. Hear what I say. Just here launching the Elvis Weekender, which is taking place next May the 4th to the 7th, 2012. So, just still hopping around, really.
Every year, ladies and gentlemen, in this wonderful building, there's a thing that takes place called the Elvis Weekender. How many of you were here in March? A few. Did y'all have a good time in March? Well, it's set to take place again. Stay where you are. Are you okay? Keep listening. In May next year. And we've got 80, that's 80, Elvis tributes from all over the world coming to compete for what is the biggest cash prize that has ever been put up in an Elvis contest in the world ever. And it's going to be here in Bridlington next May. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, like a river flows, surely to the sea. Darling, so it goes. Some things, you know, are meant to be.
He's even got a little cape.
Take my hand, take my whole life too. For I can't tell falling in love with you.
Thank you, Ron.
For I can't tell. Falling in love with you, yeah.
You know, we got the Elvis Weekend here at the Spa Theatre in Bridlington next May, 2012, and there's going to be somewhere around 80 Elvis tribute artists coming from all over the world. We have a global competition with a £10,000 cash prize for the top three. So it's the biggest cash prize ever offered in an Elvis contest in the world. So it's bringing out all the guys, you know, who want to compete and get the title of the Elvis Masters Champion 2012. So.
Desert, my mother died giving me life, oh, the pride and the love of a father, blame for the loss of his wife. You know, Lord, I've been in a prison for something that I've never done. Spend one here after another.